to think Ray Davis was a chemist, not a physicist. And to think that and this experiment depended on chemistry. If you, of the billions and billions of neutrinos that go through there every second, it was 100,000 gallons of cleaning fluid. Right. One will turn the nucleus of an atom of chlorine into the nucleus of an atom of argon. So all you have to do is detect a single atom of argon in 100,000 gallons of cleaning fluid. And
that's
who
all.
Would think you could, in science fiction, they'd never propose that. The fact that Ray Davis would had the guts to do that with a very, at the time, tenuous, I think it was the way you described the theoretical prediction, is an amazing fact. And I just hold him in such high regard that he was able to consider doing that.